Hi, my name is Benito Gonzalez, and I'm here at the Stanway Hall, the great one. What can I say? Wow, everyone that I love plays Stanway. Every one of my heroes, McCoy Tyner, Ahmad Jamal, Igor Stravinsky, Chucho Valdez. So Stanway for me is being my voice. It's like I feel like it gave me an identity on my playing. I'm looking forward to collaborate some more with Stanway and just to inspire the world and to inspire people to play music and to play piano. I think music is love. Music is very important in our society, especially these days. So I'm very proud to be a Stanway artist, and you know, thank you so much for having me. This composition was entitled "Fly with the Wind" by my piano hero McCoy Tyner, and it's a title track of, you know, one of my totally favorite albums of his from the 70s. That's amazing. It's an amazing album. I think he got his first Grammy with this album. So, Fly with the Wind.
Thank you.
This composition was entitled Samalayuca by McCoy Tyner. And it's also a title track from a great album, which features is Gary Bartz, Asa Lawrence, Buster Williams, Billy Hart. That was a great ensemble. That was that in the time where McCoy was very active on the piano. I think it was 1973. And it's a favorite tune of mine because it's a nice melodic song, but it has a nice groove. I love groove, you know, I'm a big fan of strong beats. So that's one of my total favorite tunes to play, Samalayuca by my hero, McCoy Tyner.
Thank you.
So this composition was entitled Lazy Bird by John Coltrane, and it was one of his earlier compositions with the quartet, with McCoy Tyner, Jimmy Garrison, Elvin Jones. He was a force in our American music. I love his playing, of course, but his compositions were like very deep with a huge significance, and he had a lot of emotional elements on his compositions. As a pianist, it's something that I have to do with my heroes, and every time we play this tune, it's a different experience. I love this tune, Lazy Bird.
Thank you.
So these compositions, the first one is my rendition of my definitely piano hero, Frédéric Chopin, and is the prelude number 20 in C minor. Chopin just inspired me so much. The way he expressed himself through the piano is so amazing. It's like very inspiring. The next composition that we played together is my title track from my next album, Sing to the World. I will play these two pieces together. This Sing to the World is inspired by, definitely, by McCoy Tyner. I wanted to have these two piano heroes, you know, Chopin, which is an indirect influence to me through my life, and McCoy Tyner, who was one of my heroes, and I had a chance to know him and share some music with him, play for him. McCoy was a huge fan of Frédéric Chopin, as he told me. So I wanted to pay tribute to these two piano heroes and these two legends who gave us so much music. So this composition was entitled Flatbush Avenue, and it's one of my original compositions, part of my next album, my new album, Sing to the World. And this composition means all, you know, my time in New York City, and all the experiences and the learning and being around great artists and amazing, inspiring musicians. I wanted to dedicate this composition to my hood where I live in Brooklyn, Flatbush. So this is entitled Flatbush Avenue.